There is one word, one syllable, that makes most of the world swoon and salivate, but makes the carb counters cringe. I'm talking about bread. Yes, bread. It's soft, delicious, and when it's warm and slathered in butter, it's as if the problems of the world just melt away. Well, now luscious, fresh bread could be within your reach. Grocery stores can give you a loaf hot with bread made from a bot. Here's Alie Ward to explain.
This guy is known as the mini bakery, where the nostalgia of bread making blends with futuristic AI, or artificial intelligence.
The mini bakery is an automatic baking machine for a grocery store, start to finish, from scratch to a full baked loaf, all done automatically.
For Randall Wilkinson and his family members who make up Wilkinson Baking Company, it was a dream come true to bring this technology to life.
The difficulty in making bread is that it's so dependent on the yeast, how it's been stored, how old, how potent it is, the flour, what the humidity in the environment is. So you need a master baker that can say, well, this isn't quite right, I'm going to add a little more flour or whatever. To automate that process is a real challenge.
I traveled to their headquarters in Walla Walla, Washington, to learn how Randall, his brother Ron, and the team here have found the recipe to make sure technology serves up the same tasty freshness you'd expect at home.
Well, look at this thing of beauty.
Yes.
Was it always so beautiful?
It wasn't. Okay. You know, you got to start somewhere. And so the early ones, they start with stainless steel, just functional. Mm-hmm. But as you get that performance down, you get to start being artistic and end up with something like this.
The idea for the mini bakery first started with a friend named Dick Carlson back in the 1970s.
He was a Boeing engineer, and credit goes to him for starting with the idea. After he'd been working on it for well over a decade, he came to us saying, I'm running out of money and I'm running out of health. Would you take this project over? And we did.
I wanted to see the mini bakery at work, so we visited nearby Andy's Market.
What do you think?
It's in action.
Yeah.
This is so exciting. Do you ever just watch people's reaction as they come up to this?
Oh, that's one of the most fun things about it.
Is it?
It's just in the store. Kids frequently come and just, you know, kind of
yeah.
And it's awesome, yeah.
And what is the process?
From the mix over here, the flour, mm-hmm. and then the yeast in a hopper behind, it drops down measured, goes down into the mixing pot where it's made into dough. Mm-hmm. And then down here along this conveyor belt, it gets formed into a roll that can drop into the pan.
Uh-huh.
And then the pan comes up through the proofing oven, through the baking oven, and voila, 90 minutes later, you've got a fresh loaf of bread.
Sensors along the way can help measure the consistency of the dough to determine if more yeast or water needs to be added to the next batch. You simply select the loaf you want, just as you would with a vending machine.
Oh, it's warm.
Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
Go ahead and have a piece.
Can I?
Yeah.
This is my dream shoot. This is my dream.
This is awesome.
It's hot and fluffy.